getting people together as a group, passing on our cultural weaving, arts, all that sort of thing. We are sitting around and we are learning about people. We are having time together. We talk about ourselves, we talk about our life's experiences while we are learning something. And there is one limitation, and that is the imagination. But it amazes me every time just how close you can get to people and what can come out of these workshops.